World War II, the P-47 Thunderbolt. They called it the Jug. It was so heavy. Here's the 3-2. Swing a ball sent out to left field. And Blake Ducote's just going to watch that one go in to the Piedmont Natural Gas Picnic area. And a two-run blast for Wilkin Ramirez. His second home run of the game. Came into this one with no home runs and now has two. And he has driven in three in the game. Rochester now leading 13-4.
As it's a Friday night home game tradition here at BB&T Ballpark.